please do not respond to this email. Have you ever gotten that from one of the companies you've bought with? It blows my mind how companies do not monitor the emails that they send to their customers. They don't track the account in case there's a reply. So I just made an order with a company that I love. It's a shoe company. It's called Vibram. They have these five-toe shoes. I bought a new pair of shoes. I bought some socks with them. Total cost, like $300+. And I got an email today. It says, your order has been shipped. Woohoo, happy customer. Then at the bottom, please do not respond to this email. It is not being monitored. Are you kidding me? I just spent over $300 with you, and there's no way for me to contact you if I have a question or a problem. Why would you send an email to your customer and not want to hear from them? It blows my mind. What if I had a problem? What if I wanted to make a change? What if I wanted to say thank you? You are not checking the email. Instead of having a great experience, now it's a terrible one. Instead of me making a great video saying what a great company you are, now I'm slamming you. How hard is it to check your email? And it's from customers who are paying you money. It blows my mind. For those of you watching, if you have your own business, have some quality of service. Check your email account. The only way you're gonna stand out is by having a great service level that over-delivers to your customers, because you don't have millions of dollars to go out and spend on advertising campaigns. Last time I checked. You need people talking about you in a good way to help spread your message. And you do that by over-delivering like crazy. You need people to come back. You need people to tell their friends. You need people to say what a great company you are. You need word of mouth. And if you don't respond to emails from your customers, that's not a great way to get started. Vibram, you need to service up. Check your email account. It's not that hard. This is basic level of service. And for those of you watching, if you have this as any part of your emails to your customers, take it off immediately. Do yourself a favor. Check your email account when customers are writing to you. I don't even know why I have to say this. This is just common sense to me. But I guess some companies are still in the Stone Age here. Anyway, let me know what you guys think. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up below. Let me know that there are people here who believe in servicing their customers. Leave a comment underneath. You have a question for your business, leave it below. I'll answer it for you. Thank you guys. I'll see you soon.